Now, this is huge news, Zlatan. There is a statue being made of you currently, as we speak, in Sweden. How are you feeling about this? How's it coming along?
Feels good. Feels powerful, like I like it, and, and like I want it, and you it's huge.
It's fabulous.
Do you know, and, where's it going to go in Sweden?
We don't know yet. We didn't decide.
Did they cast you, body cast you, or?
Yeah, I want it in a one way, and the artist want it in another way. So, but we found equal solution. So,
you found a compromise.
You weren't sure about your six pack, or what was the problem?
Nah, he wanted without pants, and I was like, listen.
I gotta say, what would you have done if it turned out like Cristiano Ronaldo's statue in Portugal? That's completely real. Zlatan, what would you have done if you were Cristiano in that scenario?
I would say, listen, I'm honored for the statue, but you don't have your work. You're fired.
Really, you'd fire him straight out. Now, the LA Galaxy play the San Jose Earthquakes May 25th at the StubHub Center. You can find their full schedule at lagalaxy.com. And one more thing, this is hugely exciting. Zlatan has bought a pair of tickets for everyone in the audience tonight for their May 5th.